What's the password?
You're serious about that?
Yes.
Shemar Moor is the greatest actor in the world.
What took you so long?
I just finished my hair. I went for a swim.
That's funny. I was just thinking about you in the water. Let's skinny dip.
No. You got the Shemar movie?
Unreleased. Director's cut.
Good. Come inside. Make yourself comfortable. Throw your jacket on the chaise.
Thirsty.
What's this? Collector's item?
No. No. My grandmother gave me this. At a funeral.
My bad. You didn't hear that?
No, I don't like the sounds of West Hollywood keep me from enjoying my evenings. Besides, that was probably just William.
William? Damn. That's on a sad motherfucking cat.
Yeah, that's why I brought him here.
Oh, that's nice of you. Not many people would do that.
Well, the indifference or cruelty towards fellow creatures of this world sooner or later affect the treatment meted out to human beings.
Wow, that's deep. You know, I saw something on IG about Red Rhino going extinct. It was like the last one or something like that, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we just gotta do better.
Or maybe you do.
Yeah. No, my unk's name is William. Yeah. He had a breakdown a few months back, and ever since he just hasn't been the same. He's like a vegetable or a zombie or something like that. It's been tough on the family. No, for some reason, I feel like I could tell you anything. And I'm sorry about your book. I'm sure your grandmother was a beautiful lady.
Now you leave us alone, William.
Yeah. Word.
Is against the rules. You should rewind it.
He's much funnier in real life.
He is.
Want to find out?
That'd be amazing. My bad. I'm sure it must be a heavy burden your brother being so talented.
Half, brother. That nigga's not that talented. He only works because he's tall and pretty.
Prettier than you.
Beauty's in the eye of the beholder, and I behold that nigga ain't prettier than me. Besides, acting's only a meritocracy for white people.
Shemar won Hottest Male Star in 1999 at the Soap Opera Digest Awards. He's won 8 Image Awards, a Daytime Emmy, and he's graced the cover of more than 25 magazines. His career spans more than 2 decades. Not to mention the charity work that he does with cancer and multiple sclerosis, all while managing over 2.5 million followers on Instagram and almost 1 million on Twitter. I mean, what have you accomplished, Cyrano? I mean, you're his brother, but even so, you're only half of that.
Loser.
And yet, here I am on your couch. I mean, I get it. You're a fan, big fan. The posters, the magazines, the teddy bear, but it's all bullshit because you haven't met him. And deep down, I know you long to. It's cool. Everybody longs to. Everybody longs to have what we have. That's why celebrities run shit, not, I don't know, scientists. But the real question is if you want to meet him, of course. It's how big of a big fan are you? Every time.
It never ceases to intrigue me how easily you all are bamboozled by women with creamy complexions. To have them, I suppose, is like a prize. It's fascinating. Demon caught a hitch in her step and tripped right into an ocean of quicksand. He's consumed me. And I want to consume him so that we can consume each other. But there are rules in this world, Cyrano. And in order for me to get close enough to collect his soul, I must first collect all of yours. Oh, stop that, William. William, do you remember Cyrano? William is the first of your family. You. Cyrano makes soul number two. I command you leave this place. Return to your family. I hope you know the route.
Sarah.